This is our little ultralight short-barreled rifle version for Michelle Rodriguez in Fate of the Furious.
Yep.
She has this gun, shreds a bunch of fools in the ice and all that stuff. It's got the Trigicon VCOG on top, the other RMR on the top that doesn't require batteries.
Yeah.
Just a fun little short, awesome little gun.
So when they were piecing this together, what were they thinking about? Like, what? Why? Like, for instance, why specifically the 8-inch version versus Cool Link rifle? Why the 1-6? All
she,
of those things.
She came out and trained. She trained with that one,
uh-huh.
but we wanted to go just real short, smaller, because she's smaller, and that's what we came up with. A little D-Mag, you know, P-Mag in there.
Can always rock with
and
that.
Just all the fun stuff. Got the Surefire X300 on top.
Okay.
Just got all the stuff.
But I actually like this. It's really well balanced. I probably would suppress it, but then again, I'm not Michelle Rodriguez.
Yeah.